With the recent release of the movie Barbie, the world has seen a renewed interest in the iconic doll. From her humble beginnings as a simple bathing beauty to her current status as a global icon, Barbie has come a long way. But even though she is so well known, there are still many unknowns about her. That's why we're excited to announce a special series of videos about Barbie on our channel. In these videos, we'll explore the history of Barbie, her many different incarnations, and her impact on popular culture. We'll also talk about the controversies surrounding Barbie and her role as a role model for young girls. We hope you'll join us on this journey to learn more about Barbie. We'll be releasing new videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss a thing. Today is the first video, we will learn about the history of Barbie. So watch the full video and know the amazing history of Barbie. The first doll in American history for children is believed to be the Colombian doll, also known as the Millennial doll or the carved wooden doll. These dolls were produced in the late 18th century and were made of carved wood with painted faces. The Colombian dolls were inspired by the images of Native American and African American individuals and were often dressed in traditional clothing. These early dolls were handcrafted and served as simple toys for children, often representing various cultures and ethnicities. While the specific origins and makers of the Colombian doll are not well documented, they hold historical significance as some of the earliest known dolls designed for children in American history. Every time I step into a toy store, my eyes still widen with excitement. I believe you share the same feeling too. Children and teenagers all over the world are crazy about toys, making the toy industry flourish with numerous manufacturing companies. However, it seems like most people or companies think that children's toys should only be childlike in appearance and sound. Even if they create dolls, they are often designed to be baby dolls. However, Ruth Mariana Handler, an innovative and visionary woman living in Los Angeles, United States, had a unique perspective. It was her baby daughter, Barbara, who sparked the idea in Ruth's mind. This was back in the 1950s when Barbara, like many other children, adored playing with dolls. But her dolls were paper cutouts of young or middle-aged individuals, each with different occupations, such as students and employees. As Ruth observed Barbara playing with these dolls, she wondered if Barbara saw herself as a grown-up while engaging with them. Despite the curiosity, Ruth noticed how much joy Barbara derived from playing with these dolls. This realization led Ruth to believe that if such a doll were produced commercially, it would undoubtedly create a sensation. Ruth wasted no time in turning her idea into reality. During her trip to Germany, she stumbled upon a doll called Build Lily that resembled her concept and had just hit the market in 1955. Inspired by this, Ruth blended elements of Build Lily with her own imaginative vision to create a unique doll. On March 9, 1959, at the American International Toy Fair in New York City, Ruth's creation was brought to the market by the renowned American toy manufacturer, Mattel Incorporated, forever changing the world of toys. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be notified when we release new videos. I would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. And if you really liked this video, please share it with your friends.